Dear student, 10th chapter, ratio and proportion, example 2, December, find the ratio of the following, 3 days to 1 year, days and year, that is the ratio of the ratio, that is the ratio of 1 year, that is the days of the year, that is the ratio of 1 year, that is the ratio of 1 year, we will do 1 year, days to convert. Therefore, solution 3 days to 1 year given 3 days to 1 year. Now, we know that 1 year equal 365 days. 1 year equal 365 days. 1 year is 365 days. So, what are we going to do? The 1 year will have the 365 days substitute. So, the sum of the math is right. 3 days. 3 days to 365 days. The 1 year will have 365 days. Now, the 3 days to 365 days are ratio of mathi irudala appo ratio of mathi irudala appadina enna avu 3 days to 365 days the ratio of mathi irudala appadina 3 is to 365.